have energy without lengthening. Yeah, I saw that. Good for you. Almost done. Keep the RPMs. Keep stretching up like this. Your upper body is perfect.
There you go.
It's okay. We can lift with that.
No.
Together.
No.
Hold your back with your inside leg. Don't let his haunches fall in here. Good. Right leg. Good. Much better with your body. Stay tall. Good for you. All right. Cool. Now, Cynthia, instead of working here, I want you to do something else. What I want you to do is just canter the left knee down alongside, and I want you to come find a deeper distance here, okay, to this vertical. Because both of these, and then the same thing, down alongside, roll back, turn to the red and white, and you don't have to go to the bounce. Here, you don't have to go to the opposite, there, you don't have to go to the bounce. But I want to see you create a deeper distance. Hold him out with your inside leg better, and stay tall, and keep a strong canter with connection with your shoulders up. And think of just square and turn. Try to get straight to it, but stretch up, left leg, don't move up. A little better, good. Now keep a little stronger canter, don't get the canter so slow. Good, keep stretching up.
You?
Don't get slow. If you get slow, you have to move up automatically. Good. Right leg, right leg. Don't let it fall in. Stay in there.